Roger. Yeah, you're on the low side here. I have you maybe as a 5x6, over.
I've been listening to him for a bit on you. Yeah, well, the I was on here at 01, when did I start? Done here at 01:40 was not here then, but he's only come on the past 20 minutes.
I won't bother him with some of these radios, you can't hear all this stuff. There must be seven radios that you can't hear stuff on.
Who's that?
You're not copying this guy on the 7129?
Well, you better down on me.
Do you know, Jack, when I got up this morning, there was no clear frequencies whatsoever from 7125 up to the top end of my band, which is 7200. There was most of every 10 kilohertz, 10 hertz, was off of the 2 or 3 stations. There was no clear frequencies whatsoever on 40. I had to go below 7125, Jack.
Well, I only got 2 Elmas, and I can go 5 hours, and I don't fold it. I can hear somebody everywhere. Don't matter where you might have to wait for it to come in, but I hear somebody at every frequency. Always down to 7, almost on down almost to 7,000, and you hear CWs at every frequency.
Yeah.
So I don't have, you know. And then guys come up to the band, I don't get it from 7.
Now, when I get about 5
Elmas,
I'm going to almost 24 hours a day, no phone to me, there's somebody everywhere.
Yeah. Hey, Leo, what did you say about the low frequency there?
Well, our cutoff is 125, and
if we're working lower sideband, we can't go any lower than 128. So if you were working Americans on 122, they were definitely out of the band. Over.
They sure were.
What was that, Bob?
I said they sure were.
Yeah, well, it was Alpha Bravo 3, Victor Zulu. I was talking to him for, till 20 minutes, and, Kilo Echo 8 Delta Oscar Quebec. I was talking to him for, 20 or 40 minutes. I said to them, they changed the profile of them to take any action whatsoever. They didn't move, they didn't say yes, they didn't say no. So it seems to be, it's quite two stations, it's very rare for me. I think I've only spoken to four. I've only spoken to four stations in 30 years below 7125, Leo.
Yeah, well, they definitely were out of the band.
Anyway, I enjoyed the chat, and I put them in the book, and I've highlighted them. They're extremely rare down there, you Americans.
I would hope.
Yeah.